snatch it when it's cool.
And the heat. That car's night. They gotta use their horn.
That funny little horn?
Yeah.
Man, if you're gonna use a horn, you gotta have a good horn. Maybe that's a good one.
I don't know if you guys caught it, and you may not care, but we got one newbie in the group.
I saw your doppelganger at Kaiser, Christoph, but he wasn't as good looking as you.
Yeah,
but I had to do a double take.
If he looked super strong, and like a pro rider, that wasn't my
back.
He's all dressed up kind of metrosexually.
That was me.
Is that a thing anymore? Metrosexual? Is that a thing anymore?
I don't know. Let me see your nails.
You don't want to see my toenails.
Whoa, Dan. Jeez.
My man.
Chip our bikes.
Is that me?
Crazy mofo.
Wait till I do it on purpose.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What do you think? Down
Winter Creek all the way to
Ankeny?
Yeah.
What?
River or Oak?
Where
is that Oak?
Liberty.
That was fun.
Oak's good.
Yeah.
Liberty.
Up Liberty? So do you. Skyline?
No, we could cheat Liberty, though. We can go half.
No, I don't want to do Skyline.
Yeah, Skyline.
Well, whatever walking. You guys want to do, I'll get there at some point.
You want to walk our bikes up Skyline?
Oh, no.
So if you're saying go straight through, to take the little neighborhood, then we cut the first section.
Yeah, that was a nice little ride. But
whatever you guys want to do, we'll switch the other.
It'll be dark, so we're going down Liberty.
Yeah. We'll get to the end.
Car back.
Fine for me. It's by my house.
Car back.
We got a couple stragglers, so we're all here.
Wait, because there's somebody behind you?
I don't think so.
Hey, well, what happened to the guy?
What guy?
Andrew.
Oh, there was a newbie.
Joel? He's not a newbie.
Andrew.
They went the other way.
A lot of them went left.
Yeah. Okay.
Martha and Paige.
Paige and Andrew, the new guy.
Really? Yeah, I think, she's got a busy weekend. Martha said something about...
Wink, wink.
Martha said something about it all.
Heading home?
Wanting to be closer to home for her.
Okay.
I think her daughter or something.
Do we want to try and be together at Winter Creek again?
Well, the A group, you guys want to go ahead. Don't need to wait for us.
True.
When we get to the bottom of Winter Creek, let's just ease up and get into a group.
Fun to stay together.
Over the rollers. Then they can get all spread out. I mean, if these big dogs want to go, that's cool. Yeah. I don't care about that.
Go, big dog.
That'd be you, Bob. You're the big dog.
Well, in size.
You and Scotty.
The big shifters.
Yeah.
The big shifters.
Our front line.
Big shifters.
Scott. We need Scott.
Yeah, he's the
big.
He's the
big.
Hey, me too.
We'll work with each other. And then.
Well, we know how fast Heidi likes to go downhill.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go to Liberty. Let's see the tires there. I mean, it's doing its job.
I mean, is it leaking?
Here. Right there, yeah.
Oh.
Not anymore.
Oh, yeah. It is.
No, it's just, yeah,
you're
oh, fine.
Oh, shit.
It's unnerving at first. Yeah.
What is it?
It's got a little...
It's a black hole.
Do I have a... Is it leaking?
Yeah. So... It's sealed. You're okay.
Yeah,
don't
it's not leaking
it.
Anymore. Huh?
It's doing what it's supposed to do.
So...
I know, that's what I was telling you. It's doing what it's supposed to do.
What color is it?
Blue.
Oh, good.
Everywhere. So, do I need to take it?
I would get a new tire if it doesn't seal.
What was that?
If you get a flat, I got a tube.
I have a tube, too.
Yeah, we have tubes. You'll be fine. You're fine.
Oh, man.
It's not leaking right now, right?
Look, I got it all.
No, it's holding. Sometimes it'll seal.
Really?
Yeah, it'll seal pretty big.
But I need new tires, probably.
If it doesn't hold.
Huh?
Yeah.
It'll let gravity fill
it's
it
still
in.
Coming out, though, isn't it?
Yeah, they're saying if it's on the bottom, gravity will fill it in more quickly.
Oh,
well, it'll spin. It's holding there.
There you go.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I wonder, why are you asking about my tires? It looks flat?
Well, I noticed that the sealant there, I was thinking that was old stuff because I noticed on your light.
It just happened today.
Yeah.
I think you got some on your face too.
Yeah, well, it was hitting in the face. And I was like, what is that?
I know. You got it on your helmet.
Well, I was just trying to hold on to Matt's. You guys wheel.
Sorry about that.
That's on your glasses. It's on your helmet.
Yeah. That's why I was like, what is that stuff?
Hey, you guys
good thing it's blue and not white.
Liberty,
right?
We're going to do Sunset.
I'm going to go to Liberty, so.
We're doing Sunset.
That's quicker
sounds
for
reasonable.
Me.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Keep the group together. Majority wants
Sunnyside is fun.
Yeah.
You go right by your house. You can go straight home.
I want to go through Ankeny. A little longer.
such one is cool.
In the heat. That car's night. They gotta use their horn.
That funny little horn?
Yeah.
Man, if you gotta use a horn, you gotta have a good horn. So maybe that's a horn. Good
guys caught it, and you may not care, but we got one newbie in the room.
I saw your doppelganger at Kaiser. Chris stopped it. He wasn't as good looking as you, but I had to do a double take.
If you look super strong, and like a pro rider, that wasn't my
back.
Yeah, yeah.
He's all dressed up kind of metrosexually.
That was me.
Is that a thing anymore? Metrosexual? Is that a thing anymore?
I don't know. Let me see your nails.
You don't want to see my toenails.
Whoa, Dan. Jeez.
My man.
Chip our bikes.
Is that me?
Crazy mofo.
Wait till I do it on purpose.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think, down
Winter Creek all the way to
Ankeny?
Yeah.
What?
River or Oak? Where's that Oak? Liberty. That was fun.
Oak's good.
Yeah.
Liberty.
Liberty?
So do you. Skyline?
Yeah, we could cheat Liberty, though. We can go half.
No, I don't want to do Skyline.
Yeah, Skyline.
Well, you whatever you guys want to do, I'll get there at some point.
You want to walk our bikes up Skyline?
Oh, yeah, great.
So if you're saying go straight to take the little neighborhood, you're going to cut the first section.
Yeah, that was a nice little ride. But
whatever you guys want to do,
we'll switch together.
It'll be dark, so going down Liberty.
Yeah. We'll get to the end of
it. Fine for me, it's by my house.
Come back.
We've got a couple stragglers, so we're all here.
Wait, because there's somebody behind you?
I don't think so.
Hey, well, what happened to the guy?
What guy?
Andrew.
Oh, there was a newbie.
Joel? Yeah. He's not a newbie.
Andrew.
They went the other way.
A lot of them went left.
Yeah. Okay.
Martha and Paige.
Paige and Andrew, the new guy.
Really?
Yeah,
I think, why did, well, she's got a busy weekend. Martha said something about...
Wink, wink.
Martha said something about...
heading home?
Wanting to be closer to home for her. Oh, okay. I think her daughter or something.
Do we want to try and be together in Winter Creek again?
Well, the A group, you guys want to go ahead. Don't need to wait for us.
True.
When we get to the bottom of Winter Creek, let's just ease up and get into a group. And just
it's fun to stay together,
over the rollers. Then they can get all spread out. I mean, if these big dogs want to go, that's cool. Yeah. I don't care about that.
Go big dog.
That'd be you, Bob. You're the big dog.
Well, in size.
You and Scotty.
The big shifters.
Yeah.
The big shifters.
Our front line.
Big shifters.
We need Scott.
Yeah, he's the
big
one.
Hey, me too.
We'll work with each other. Then when
we know how fast Heidi likes to go downhill.
Thank you.
set already?
Something like that.
Thank you. stopping. Hey, man, you keep getting me all hopeful. So we're gonna buy a gravel bike. We'll have these long days. In the Oregon Outback. It's you and me. You and your tight black jersey. Always let me down. I don't know. We should drag everybody up that hill, but I think we're gonna be racing daylight as it is. Have you messaged Michael at all?
Yeah, you got sick.
I know, he's been. Bugging him, I'm like, when are you gonna come?
Yeah, he got out for an hour or so today. But I haven't heard how it went. So.
I just only needs to man up.
Yeah. Sure needs to man up.
Yeah. He likes me goading him a little bit. So you don't look easy on you. Back bar. Yeah.
widest state.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
so much nicer when it's cool.
In the heat. That car's night. They gotta use their horn.
That funny little horn?
Yeah.
Man, if you gotta use the horn, you gotta have a good horn. So lay that's a horn.
You guys caught it, and you may not care, but we got one newbie in the room.
I saw your doppelganger at Kaiser. Chris, stop it. He wasn't as good looking as you,
yeah,
but I had to do a double take.
If he looked super strong, and like a pro rider, that wasn't my
back.
He's all dressed up kind of metrosexually.
That was me.
Is that a thing anymore? Metrosexual? Is that a thing anymore?
I don't know. Let me see your nails.
You don't want to see my toenails.
Whoa, Dan. Jeez.
My man.
You chip our bikes.
Is that me?
Crazy mofo.
Wait till I do it on purpose.
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think, down
Winter Creek all the way to
Ankeny?
Yeah.
What?
River or Oak?
Upside.
Where's that Oak?
Liberty.
That was fun.
Oak's good.
Yeah.
Liberty.
Liberty?
So do you. Skyline?
Yeah, we could cheat Liberty though. We can go half.
No, I don't want to do Skyline.
Yeah, Skyline.
Well, you whatever you guys want to do, I'll get there at some point.
Want to walk our bikes up Skyline?
So if you're saying go straight through. Take the little neighborhood and then we cut the first section.
Yeah, that was a nice little ride. But
whatever you guys want to do, we'll switch together.
It'll be dark, so we're going down Liberty.
Yeah. We'll get to the end.
Our
of
bad.
Fine
right?
For me, it's by my house.
Come back.
Well, this might be maybe going to Liberty, but we'll see. Let's get to the end of Winter Creek and regroup.
Yeah. We got a couple stragglers, so I'm going to get
them. All here.
Wait, because there's somebody behind you?
I don't think so.
Hey, well, what happened to the guy?
What guy?
Andrew?
Oh, there was a newbie.
Joel? Yeah. He's not a newbie.
Andrew.
They went the other way.
A lot of them which went left.
Yeah. Okay.
Martha and Paige.
Paige
and
Andrew, the new guy.
Really? Yeah, I think, why did, well, she's got a busy weekend. And Martha said something about.
Wink, wink.
Martha said something about it all.
Heading home?
Wanting to be closer to home for her.
Okay.
I think her daughter or something.
Do we want to try and be together at Winter Creek again?
Well, the A group, you guys want to go ahead. Don't need to wait for us.
True.
We get to the, so when we get to the bottom of Winter Creek, let's just ease up and get into a group and just stay together.
It's fun to stay together, right?
Over the rollers. Then they can get all spread out. I mean, if these big dogs want to go, that's cool.
Yeah.
I don't care about that.
Go, big dog.
That'd be you, Bob. You're the big dog.
Well, in size.
You and Scotty.
The big shifters.
Yeah.
The big shifters.
Our front line.
Big shifters.
Scott. We need Scott.
Yeah, he's the
big.
He's the
big.
Hey,
me too. We'll work with each other. Then when
well, we know how fast Heidi likes to go downhill.
Thank you.
you guys get a nice sunset. I'm gonna go to Liberty. Let's see the tires there.
Which one is it?
It's fine. I mean, it's doing its job.
I mean, is it leaking?
Here. Not there yet.
Yeah.
Oh.
Not anymore.
Oh, yeah. It is.
Yeah, you're fine.
Oh, shit.
It's unnerving at first. Yeah.
What is it?
Just out of a little.
It's a black hole.
Do I have a? Is it leaking?
Yeah. So, it's sealed. You're okay.
Yeah,
don't
it's not leaking
it.
Anymore. Huh?
It's doing what it's supposed to do.
So.
Oh, that's what I was telling you. It's doing what it's supposed to do.
What color is it?
Blue.
Oh, good.
It's everywhere.
Good.
So, do I need to take it?
I would get a new tire if it doesn't seal.
It looks like I got a flat.
If you got a flat, I got a tube.
I have a tube, too.
Yeah, we have tubes. You'll be fine. You're fine.
Oh, man.
It's not leaking right now, right?
Look, I got it all.
No, it's holding.
Sometimes it'll seal.
Really?
Yeah, tire? It'll seal pretty big.
Huh. But I need new tires, probably.
If it doesn't hold.
Huh?
Yeah. Gravity fill
it's
it
still
in.
Coming out, though, isn't it?
Yeah, they're saying if it's on the bottom, the gravity will fill it in more quickly.
Oh.
Well, it's it'll spin. It's holding there.
There you go.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I wonder, why are you asking about my tires? It looks flat.
Well, I noticed the sealant there, I was thinking that was old stuff because I noticed on your light.
It just happened today.
Yeah.
I think you got some on your face too.
Yeah, well, it was hitting me in the face. I was like, what is that?
You got it on your helmet too.
Well, I was just trying to hold on to Matt's. You guys wheeled.
Sorry about that.
That's on your glasses. It's on your helmet.
Yeah. That's why I was like, what is that stuff?
Hey, you guys
good thing
to...
it's blue and not white.
Liberty, we're going to do Sunnyside.
I'm going to go to Liberty, so.
We're doing Sunnyside.
That's quicker
sounds
for
reasonable.
Me.
Yeah, I
mean, yeah. Keep the group together.
The majority wants
Sunnyside is fun.
Yeah.
You go right by your house. You can go straight home.
I want to go through Ankeny. A little longer.